could talk to the animals. Just imagine it, chatting to a chip and chimpanzee. Imagine talking to a tiger, chatting to a cheetah. What a neat achievement it would be. If we spoke slang to orangutans, the advantages any fool on earth could plainly see. Discussing Eastern art and dramas with intellectual llamas, that's a big step forward, you'll agree.
We'd learn to speak in antelope and turtle.
Our Pekingese would be extremely good.
If we were asked to sing in hippopotamus,
we'd say winotamus and would. Conferred with our furry friends, man to animal,